Always come to a complete stop. Lower the forks to the ground and set the parking brake. When leaving the forklift unattended, set the parking brake, bring the mast to the vertical position, lower the forks to the ground, turn the forklift off, and remove the keys. A forklift is considered to be unattended when the driver travels more than 25 feet from the forklift or when the forklift is out of the driver's sight.